I'll show you the sword of the Mandate of Heaven. And here I thought you were a great warrior. I wasn't expecting that. Display. I knew you were destined for more than being a mere malicious soldier. I have wholly underestimated. Not many think of what we could.
This must be destiny for us to reunite here. I left the service of Gongsun Zan after realizing my ideals differ too greatly from his. He has now become my enemy. And so I ask you, would you lend me your courage once more?
Yeah!
elixir, it seems. But all the same, we have to cut a way through. Suspect that someone may be behind the worsening of conflict across the land. Gongsun Zan was just one of many who yielded to the allure of the now widespread elixir. And so, there is a new path I must pursue. I am grateful to you, and already await hopefully for our paths to cross once more.
Thank you. I could use some more sleep. Maybe I'm overworking.
Although I have bested many fighting warriors in my life, I have yet to attain my idea. For a true test of my skills, I challenge you to a duel! Glad to see. I was not wrong to put my faith in you. Even my utmost efforts were inadequate. The two of us are linked by the radiant Tealine. And I shall take heart. One day, though, I will rise to...
of the others in the clan could compete with you and Zhang and me, as I'm sure you've realized. Looks like the sluice is bound with thick rope. Let's get closer and have a look. There's a water gone, we can get across here. Looks like it might even lead us to you and Zhang. Look at that! You'd best give it a try. You might not be some run-of-the-mill militia soldier. Thank you.
Tatters now.
Yeah.
was such a fine city. Now look at it. Curse you, Lubu. I'll make you pay for this.
Yeah.
is not over. Not while I can still fight. I always repay a favor, just so you know.
Yeah. Tony on it 10 times. Probably more.
always repay a favor, just so you know.
Thank you. We've taken Puyang back once more! That wretch Lu Bu managed to slip away.
Fled with his tail between his legs.
Huh? Are you in Shao, soldier?
You are young.
Yeah.
forces. What should we do?
Stand back, Miao Tai. The Shao Duan I know is not the sort of man to give up so easily. Wherever our army bravely charges,
we've been there to give our blades in support.
It's up to us, the Shaho clan, to guide Mengda on the path to victory.
My arrow will pierce any who dare to raise their blade to him. He's like a brother to us.
But your genuine chi is formidable. You knocked sense into me when I was in my demonic rage.
So maybe you'll not be needing my bow, huh? It's no mystery why Boss rates you so highly.
We'd follow you into death's abyss without hesitation.
We'll ensure he commands over all the land. You just watch.
Looks like I owe you one.
Glad to have you back.
I couldn't die before seeing you end the chaos across the land.
The flag of the Lu Bu army has been raised at Xiaopei City Tower.
That Lu Bu. Ever impatient to bite at his next prey. I've heard that Xiaopei was stripped from you in Xuanta's absence.
It was the booze! Otherwise, they would have never...
Did I not warn you enough times?
It's my fault! I will redeem myself by offering up this life!
You clumsy fool!
Yida, do not be so ready to throw your life away. Remember the oath we took.
Brother.
If you were to die, I too would follow you in death.
Then I, Zhang Fei, we'll take back Xiaopei single-handedly! I won't fail you again!
Yida, just calm down for a moment. I shall accompany you.
And I too. Your mistakes are our mistakes, brother.
Brothers, let's shake the ground beneath their feet!
Will you lend us your hand as well? I am thankful to have an ally with such compassion and honor as yourself.